All right, I am back, loading up my chat box, and we're good. I thought I put my PS5 in rest mode yesterday, but apparently I didn't. We're just gonna literally pick up where I left off yesterday. Which I have no idea what I'm doing. But most of my characters are in danger. Okay, I'm in Billy. No, I'm not Billy, I'm Rebecca. Okay, did I ever do the film? Okay, so I think I did the film. Open? Yeah, they're open. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright. Is anyone around the corner? Gladly take some bullets. Okay.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
All right. Wait, looks like I already did it. Oh no. Okay. You just need to be pushed down, is all it is, right? Alright, come on. Push this. There it is.
Follow me.
Okay.
Ribbons. Yes. Is there anything more down here? Oh my God, allergies. Really been destroying me today. Oh yeah. I'm leaving these for right now because I accidentally used one that originally. Let's give it to Billy. I shall protect you, Rebecca. Give me the note. No. Rebecca, you take it. Thank you. Oh yeah, it's the thing about the chemicals. That's fine. Let's go do this statue thing first. Actually, hold on. I looked up yesterday, just kind of curious as to how far into the game I was, which apparently I'm not even a third of the way. But there's a lantern or something that I can light with my lighter. I think this is it. Oh, cool! Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, yeah. Okay, I could have sworn. Maybe I need a gas can. Okay, I'll come back. Wait, can I not? It's locked. Okay, I'll come back. Need in there, no. Does Rebecca have it or do I? Yes. I cannot carry this item. Fuck you. That was dumb. I just thought about that. That was really dumb. Let's see. Can't give her my knife. Let's give her my Molotov for right now. No! Wait, hold on. Yeah, switch that. Phantom. So far the only thing you've missed is me going back and collecting everything again because I died. But I also found out that I could give this guy another outfit, which I did not know I could do. So I'm making him wear it. If he would ever pick up the statue! Really hope I'm not muted again. Am I muted again? I'm not muted again. Okay. We're good. Alright. Of course not. Can never be that easy, can it? Alright. Ugh, shite. Oh yeah, there's nothing I can do out here. There's no response. Looks like it's not getting any power. Stop that! Go this way. Huh. Alright, let's see. Okay, I was about to say just follow the wire, but it stops right here. Bridges collapse in the middle, beyond the precipice, you see nothing but pitch darkness. Ugh. All right.
I'll go alone.
Roger.
I don't like doing this. Shit, it means I already got it, didn't I? Oh shit! Of course Billy has nothing.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Let's split up.
Okay.
How many do I have? Yes. Alright, I'm going for it. Stay there for a moment. Oh, that did nothing. Wait, was that an insta-kill? You gotta be shitting me. Bullets does she have? Alright, so she's the one I need to protect then. Get healed. Leave Billy to his fate. Oh wait. Let's put... Ooh, she does have an alternate costume. Hell yeah! Let's put her in this! I wonder now if it's gonna appear in the cutscene. It'd be kinda cool.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Yeah, come on.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Buddy, are you okay? Hi, Clover. Oh shit, hold on, I want to put him in this costume. Hold on. Rebecca, are you coming? Oh shit. Red plus blue equals sulfuric acid. Green plus red equals stripping agent. All right. How many slots? He has no slots. I know where they are, and I'll come back. Oh, you two are playing. That's all it is. Okay. I was wondering what the hell that sound was. Billy, you stay.
I'll go.
Yeah.
No. No, where is it? God damn it. There. Boulez. always use more bullets. Oh yeah, something about needing cooperation. Climb down. It's a message card in the control panel. Three fundamental principles of Umbrella cooperation. The three fundamental. Verse of poetry, maybe? The moon bows to the sun, Earth swears its loyalty to the sun, the great law. Okay, I already did that. I don't need that. Maybe I missed a file somewhere. Nope. Oh, shit. I'm trying to investigate and you guys aren't helping. I shouldn't be able to climb this unless there was something I needed to do, right? Switch over to Billy and get him over here. Okay, Billy, you're gonna dodge. My hair is through my neck.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
There's got to be something to do with this. I genuinely don't know what to do. there's power here. I forgot about that part. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. I don't wanna look it up, but I might have to. I don't know what to do. Rebecca, come on! Never mind.
Resident Evil 0.
Excuse me. All right. Let's go this way. I'll eventually find out what I need to do. Oh yeah, I know I can do something with this valve. Because there's a herb right there. Oh, there's two herbs right there. Oh, come on. Wait, is that the only thing in this room? No, there's a staircase. Wait, what? Okay. Eventually I'll find out what I need to do. Rebecca, you're gonna have to have my back. Oh wait, there's a note here. I think. Is that a note? No, it's just part of the wall peeling. Leave you behind.
Resident Evil 0.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Tree looks lonely and withered. It seems there was no one to take care of it. That's just gonna take me to the... Yeah, I go up the ladder. Fuck it, let me just go up the ladder. This room. Wait a minute. Picture. What does this say? The old man is holding a candle in his hand. This light will guide you to a greater truth. So I need a candle. Candle is burnt out. Yeah. I don't know, maybe now that I saw the freaking picture, maybe he'll do it? I went into the wrong door, didn't I? I did. Fudge. I don't remember where she is. Let's just go the way she was. Because I cleared the path for him. Oh, duh. Now I remember where she is. I took the long way around for nothing. Now it works, piece of shit.
This way.
Okay.
I had to examine the damn picture first. That's stupid.
Go alone.
Okay.
Clear the area for him. I don't have that. filing cabinet. Okay, but there doesn't seem to be anything of interest. Okay, dude, path is clear. Come on. Finally, it feels like progress has been made.
Come on.
Roger.
Only took 40 minutes, but I finally made progress. That should do it. Sweet. I should have seen that coming.
Zero.
You stay right here.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Hi, Clover. Did you hear me screaming you had to come investigate? Stay here, Billy. I'll take care of the spitter. Spooter. Hey, Clover. Ah! Oh, shit! It spits acid?
Ah! Ow!
What am I supposed to do? You climbing all over me. What are you doing? Here, let me move the keyboard. I'll let you sleep up here. There you go, baby. Oh, I like that little detail. She doesn't have ammo anymore, so the gun's empty. Like, literally. That's cool. Hi, Clover. Nasty. Alright, doing a Hail Mary. Clover, get down. Clover, get down. I can't. Clover, I can't see. I did it too. Here, come here, baby.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, my baby. My baby girl.
You want to lay on my lap like yesterday? Come here. But you got to lay down. No, that's the opposite of lay down. That's getting on my chest. Lay down. Oh. Figure out what you're doing, kitty. Come on.
Zero.
Lay in my lap. Good girl. Alright, maybe I could do a Hail Mary sprint around the spooter. Lie down, baby.
I'll go.
Okay.
Hi. Clover. Clover. You are literally sitting your ass on my face. Stop that. Yes. I know. Happy to see you too. You always have the worst timing. Well, I can't hear anything. She took off my headphones. Baby, I love you, but you've got to lie down. Awesome. Okay. I got past that spider, but there's like five more. It's locked. Ah, of course it is. Girl, lay down. I can't hear anything now. Hold on. She knocked off my headphones. Good girl, just go to sleep on my lap. Okay, let's see here. Correctional Institute inmates. Deceased. Preserved as specimen. Transported. Deceased. Transported. Transported individuals to be deleted from the records. Ooh. Sketchy. Ooh, I'm gonna have presents for Billy! I'm gonna take it. I'm not gonna use it, but I'm gonna take it. There's a bunch of keys here. Can I use any of them? Large air vent, you can't reach it by yourself. I fucking knew it. Okay. We're gonna have to attempt to get Billy through this. Billy, you're gonna have to run. Like, super run. You made it! And Rebecca's got a present for you!
I'm almost there.
Well, I'm glad I could be of service. Time to go inside.
That's what she said. Iron Maidens, torture chairs. Oh no. Where am I supposed to put it at? Like, am I supposed to get it to 100? Do it! a note here. Maybe it'll tell me what voltage it needs to be at. Yeah, power regulator. Due to recent lightning strikes, the power regulator continues to be inoperative. It wouldn't really matter about the power, except for the fact that the boiler room equipment is on the same grid. The equipment is so run down, I'll probably have to have it fixed up all the time. If you wish to exit rapidly, set the indicator to 70. Okay. Check first, though, that everything is connected to the chain. What chain? Okay, let's try this again. We're gonna go down. You're gonna go up. You're gonna go up. Down. And up. Okay. I almost had it the first time, I think. You're gonna go up. You're gonna go up. You're gonna go down. Whew! Up. And up. Hey! Sweet! That's finally turned off. Ooh, cutscene.
You are wasting your time. I have already claimed this place for myself, which means you are trespassing. And I am very territorial.
Hot dogs. Monkeys? Ah, fuck! Can't they just run out the door? Oh! That works too.
It just doesn't make sense. Do you honestly believe this to be the real identity of that crazy young man? Impossible. But if somehow it is true, then Umbrella will be finished.
If the old conspiracy against Dr. Marcus is revealed, Mr. Spencer's career will be over. Not to mention ours, too. So, the time has come at last.
What are you going to do?
I will simply say goodbye to Umbrella. The biological weapon utilizing the T-virus has almost been completed. Our only remaining task is to acquire combat data.
You can't be serious. I refuse to abandon my work. I have finished the research on the T-virus, but I need a little more time to complete the more powerful G-virus.
Do as you wish. I will follow my initial plan and lure the STARS members into the mansion. Their superior combat training should make them perfect test subjects.
Fine. In the meantime, something must be done about that madman. As I recall, URC is equipped with a self-destruct device in the basement. I'll find it, set it off, and annihilate the place to nothing more than a massive rubble.
Oh shit. How do I? Is she right underneath the bridge? Oh, I'm screwed! Oh shit! Monkey! Monkey! gotta be right underneath the boiler room. Or above it. Oh wait, no, right here, right here, right here!
Resident Evil 0.
There's a still evil in this place. Clever. Rebecca, do you have a present for our Billy? You do! How kind.
Let's regroup.
Roger. I'm almost there.
I'm glad I could be.
It just...
All of these bullets. Fuck. Note to self, give Billy Rebecca's bullets. right now. Here, baby. Oh, lay right there. Good girl. No, you can stay. Here, I'll even, like, put my arms on you.
Resident Evil 0.
Come on, I got stuck on the wall.
Resident Evil 0.
Sweet baby girl. Shit! Don't get stuck on these angles! Sweet, made it. Alright, Rebecca, I hate to do this to you, girl, but you're gonna give me all your ammo. First. Baby.
Let's go.
Okay.
Thank you. No! Okay, I almost didn't make that. Okay, I've got to watch that last cutscene where she
Resident
falls.
Resident Evil 0.
Well, she really is down in the boiler room. I'm guessing the map kind of told me, but I don't know where that is. Shit! No! I got turned around! I'm about to die. Yep, there I went. I wish there was a way to turn down the difficulty setting at this point.
Resident Evil 0.
Next time I die, I want to look at the extras. I'm curious what's in there. She's in the Iron Maiden room.
just doesn't make sense.
Faculty basement, that's where I am. Where is she? You would think that she's in that room with the control panel still. Maybe I just didn't see the hole? This one more time, and I'm gonna have to look up where she is. First thing I'm doing when I enter here, I'm opening my map. No? So she's not in here. She should be, like right here. You can see Rebecca down below. She looks like she could fall at any moment. You gotta save her before it's too late. What the fuck? Okay, so maybe she's in the boiler room. Shit. Get away from me! For me, spiders. Which way was it? I don't remember where the boiler room is! It's not that way. I don't know where she is though! Only thing I can think of is find the boiler room. This is definitely not the way. Just gonna fall and die. Thank you. God! Never mind. Where the hell is she? I gotta look this up. I don't know where she is. All right, I'm looking at a video right now. Okay, he went past the metal door. He went back upstairs. No, he went downstairs. So it's off to the side? Oh shit, yeah, okay. Alright, yeah, I was right. She's in the boiler room, but I went the wrong way to get there.
Zero.
Welcome to the chat room. Man, my stream is so dead that the chat room rebooted itself. It's fine. I'll just post these on YouTube later. No. All right.
Come on.
Roger.
Hopefully I only need to do this one more time. Thing is, I'm also gonna do a stupid.
Help!
kind of stupid. Because I have the space for it. Get me some ammo. Leaving. No, don't you dare die. Good boy, Billy. Doing, Billy? I knew you were eventually gonna come to life! The herb. I'm going back and I'm getting at least one of them. I know, Rebecca. I'm a piece of shit. But I can't risk dying. Fully loaded. I've got more health. Let's go. Fuck is she? I think I need to be in here. Dealing with this? I don't know where she is. Can't carry that. Why the fuck? Wait, is that first aid spray? No. Look. Rebecca, I don't know where you are. I'm on the third basement level? Okay, hold on. I'm on the same floor as she is. Nope. Where? back up these stairs. Through this door. Through this door? Okay, looks like I got it.
Rebecca! Hang on. I'll pull you up.
Sweet. Finally. And a typewriter. That helps.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
This is Rebecca, over.
Rebecca, this is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir. I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him. Over.
Rebecca.
My first mission, and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career. Oh, well. Probably won't live long enough to worry about it. Billy, I just need to know. I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know the truth.
She's totally gonna judge you.
It was around this time last year. Our unit was ordered to Africa to intervene in a civil war. Our mission was to raid a hideout of some guerrilla forces located deep inside the jungle. But the hideout was far away from our entry point. Some died from the heat. Others were killed by the enemy. Only, there was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home empty-handed, oh no. Our leader ordered us to attack an innocent village.
Did you execute those innocent people?
Forget about it. Doesn't matter anymore. That was then, this is now. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now my people think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did. It was those zombie dogs, right? When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
You don't get it. I've only got two choices left. Either report to the Marines and serve out my sentence, or keep on running for as long as I can. That's all.
Damn. Wait. If you go idle long enough, does she... Oh shit. No. Come here. you go. Even split. Damn it, Billy!
Resident Evil 0.
You stay here.
Okay.
Give me your bullets. I'll clear the monkeys. If it's about to be that I can't even leave this room, then I'm calling it quits.
Resident Evil.
I'm going to try and sneak
Zero.
Around these monkeys and lure them to the other side. I brought Billy with me. I didn't mean to do that. Run. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of figured on that.
Resident Evil 0.
I'll go.
Okay.
Let me through. Probably shouldn't have done that. I should probably go get her that herb. That's like a million miles away. Or it's like right up here. It's right up here. Oh, yay. Come on. Take the herb. Don't leave myself in a corner. Rule number one. Damn it!
Resident Evil 0.
You stay here.
Yeah.
Give me all of them. Damn it. Damn it. I can't shoot these damn monkeys to save my life. Billy, do you have like 2 shotgun shells I can borrow?
Resident Evil 0.
I'll go.
Yeah.
Mammoth, move! Same way I did with the scorpion. You know, just abuse this mechanic. Ah, shit, come on. At this point, I'm not quitting until these fucking monkeys are dead, and then I'll save and quit the stream. So we probably have another 3 hours to go.
Resident Evil 0.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Get me out of this corner! This should be illegal. How many shots does it take for these monkeys? Seven shots per monkey. God, Jesus. Hey, baby. Should you move to my lap? All right, let's do this. Never mind. Let's not do this. At least now I know how many it's gonna take. I'm also gonna try a Molotov. Because Billy has one I can borrow. Borrow.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
Shit. Oh, I can't even get out of here. Oh shit, I forgot to equip my gun. Souls imprisoned within the chains of death, rekindle the flames of life from the spirits of the weak. Okay, so what I'm actually gonna do real quick is I'm gonna end the stream, but in my own time, I'm gonna clear this room because this is ridiculous and I don't need this to be part of the stream. So thank you to Phantom because you're the only one that popped up in the chat. Anybody else that came, I appreciate it. Anybody watching this on YouTube afterward, I appreciate it. But I'm really stuck here. I'm gonna just keep going on my own time, and the moment I clear this room of the monkeys, I'll save so that this is one less thing I have to do in tomorrow's stream. But I appreciate it, guys. I'll see you next time.